So we made it to the bottom. I'm gonna take his halter off now. He doesn't hate it down here. Look at you eating grass, yeah? Okay, you ready to take your halter off? If I go towards him, he goes the other way. No? Come on, we gotta take your halter off. You're okay. Shh, good boy. No, 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 no. Come here, you're okay. You're okay. See how he just does not want anything to do with me. You're okay. Well, it's okay. Mm-hmm. It's okay. Okay. There you go. All right. Hold on. There you go. Okay. Yes, I know. I'm so scary. Those balls are coming off tomorrow. Then he can live with other horses in a better piece of land. Right, Abu? You let me pet you? Oh, what a good boy. Yeah, it's not so bad. It's not so bad. Got a little cut on your ear. What that is. Like, oh yes. Good boy. All right. Okay. All right. Oh yes. That's a good boy. It's a good boy. All right. I'll see you later. I don't know why he doesn't come down here on his own, but he prefers to stay all the way at the top of the house. But tomorrow his castration has to happen down here. So at least he's been down here more. Thanks, everybody. Oh, there goes the pee. He pees when he gets down here. Riveting. Just riveting.